Thank you very much, Mr. Jack Long, and all distinguished guests. Before using my official speech in Chinese, I would like to say a few words in English, because I'm so happy today that I have so many good friends coming from all over the world. And you see, actually, Ambassador Gedila, before you go, I would like to thank you very much for coming all the way from Paris here. Actually, I know him when he was in China. I met him. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you. Yeah. And also, thank you very much, Morris, who was the former ambassador in China. We work close together in Beijing between the collaboration between China and France years ago. And we have collaboration in education and culture and many more in the future. And at the same time, we have delegation from Tokyo as the delegation specialty coming for the ceremony today, because I would like them to come in from Paris so that we have more collaboration between not only China and France, but also Japan and France, and also Korea. Just along I mentioned about Korea. Actually, I'm the honor ambassador of Korea in Hong Kong to promote trade and investment. I just came back from Korea a week ago. I spent 3 days in Korea and 3 days in Tokyo before coming to Paris. Therefore, I mentioned that about the collaboration between France, Korea, and Japan. And today, I want to talk about China. Thank you very much for coming. And now I have to use my official language, Chinese. 今天非常荣幸